Good morning all of you. Welcome to Narayana live classes. Today I am going to explain about 10th class social studies assignment number 25th dated 23rd September 2020. So let us see about that amazing assignment key. Amazing assignment key. Mandal Commission recommended reservation to OBC. What is that one? Answer is 31% A, B 40%, C 25%, D 27%. So answer is D is correct answer. D. So second one, which state government launched Operation Barga? So that is Operation Barga. It is implemented by West Bengal. Key answer is B. And Rajiv Gandhi began a peace initiative in Punjab, Assam, and Mizoram, and also in the neighboring country of dash the country. So answer is A, Sri Lanka. Next, the left front government was led by Jyotibas of dash party. What is that Jyotibas party? So A, Communist party, B, Congress party, C, DMK party, D, CPM party. So according to textbook, answer is D is the key is D. So Communist Party of Marxist. And in dash, the West Bengal government launched Operation Barga to record the names of the sharecroppers. In which month and which year it is done? So A is the key. Answer is A, June 1978. In the year 1990, the leader to BJP led a Radhayatra from Somnath temple to Ayodhya. So we that leader, so from BJP leader, that is LK Advani. B. Next, coming to question answers. So second, seventh answer, what was the result of Operation Barga? The result of Operation Barga was, okay, because with that result of Barga, so from that landlords, so landlords was overthrown away from that Bargadars area, and Bargadars got that full enjoyment, and they have got that they got that full property and rights over that land, what the land is tilled by that Bargadars. And second one is also Bargadars are enjoyed. Bargadars gave that first preference by the government of West Bengal. These are the result of that Operation Barga. And what happened in 1985 in the case of Shah Banu? Okay, in the year 1985, Shah Banu filed a petition in Supreme Court. Supreme Court of our India, it is gave that judgment on Shah Banu against her husband. So they had to pay the amount, maintenance charges towards that Shah Banu. So her ex-husband, but Protestant Muslims, they rejected this one. But in the year 1986, so government of Rajiv Gandhi, Congress government, they said, so they had to give that Muslims also, they had to give that diverse woman 3 months as for that maintenance charges towards that diverse woman, 3 months. That is the key regarding that 25th assignment key.